can tell you it started minutes in. It started with the first couple of answers, and it has continued throughout the night from a, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, to what do we do about this? And it involves very senior people in the Democratic Party, including elected officials, saying we have a problem.
And just to co-sign what John is saying, I mean, the panic that I am hearing from Democrats is not like anything that I have heard. So there's a real concern here tonight that there's been some real damage done that cannot be undone. Biden solidified the perception among voters, but especially among his base. They were hoping that tonight would be a game changer. They are now seeing a president who is in the White House, who they do not necessarily believe can do this for another 4 years.
You want a World War III, let him follow and win, and let Putin say, do what you want, NATO. Just do what you want. There's a thing called Article 5. An attack on one is an attack on all, and required response. The idea, and again, you want to have a war, just let Putin go ahead and take Kyiv, make sure they move on, see what happens in Poland, Hungary, and other places along that border. Then you have a war. You want a World War III, let him follow and win, and let Putin say, do what you want, NATO. Just do what you want. There's a thing called Article 5. An attack on one is an attack on all, and required response. The idea. I can't think of a single major leader in the world who wouldn't trade places with the job I've done and what they've done. You want a World War III, let him follow and win, and let Putin say, do what you want, NATO. Just do what you want. There's a thing called Article 5. An attack on one is an attack on all, and required response. The idea.